He's Ray Ferraro down at ice level. My name is James Cebulski for EA Sports, set to bring you what should be a fun one here tonight. The Steelheads take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. Rocked on the play. The Raiders take it across the line. Absolutely levels them. Prince Albert's got the puck against the half wall. Mississauga's got the puck in their own end. Flips it up the net. Stopped by the blocker.
Well-positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
And that pass is stolen. Denied by the goaltender. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
The Steelheads will play it in their own end. Into the offensive zone. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. Here they come on the attack. Mississauga's got the puck along the wall. They've got numbers. Slides the puck near the front of the net. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count. The Steelheads from preaching good start. Mission accomplished here, Ray.
Teams always talk about getting the upper hand in a game as quickly as they can. Now you can play from in front.
Here in the late going of the frame, 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. And the pass is picked off. A howitzer, and with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Prince Albert's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Back at the point, they set it up. Rips it, and the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Along the wing, up the neutral zone.
Well, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty.
Look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
And the challenge is accepted. Down he goes, fairly one-sided, would you say?
Yeah, I've been on the other side of that one side, and you're happy when it goes down to the ice because you know help is on the way.
Story of my life in elementary school, Ray. As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
The power play will want to be as aggressive as they can, James. You get the penalty killers back in their heels. You can score multiple times here as the power play will not end until the 5 minutes runs off the clock.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Prince Albert's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest.
They had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.